Hi everyone.
In tonight's video, prepare to pray, prepare to intensify in prayer by the ministry of Apostle Joshua Selman. Let your heart be open to receive as you stay connected to this video production.
For someone, God is saying, I should tell you, return back to the place of the altar. Return back to the place of the altar. You have left your secret place. The Lord is bringing you a word. Your victory was because of the power and the strength of your altar. Avoid distraction. You will not get it that way. God is speaking to someone. Return back to the place of the altar.
Welcome to Start Now Channel. We are glad you tuned in today to experience another life-changing encounter in God's presence. The Bible says in Psalm 119, verses 130, the entrance of thy word giveth life. As you listen and watch, may you experience the transformative power of God's life.
When we pray, it is not a religious ritual. We are giving the Holy Spirit room to find expression through our spirits, through our minds, so that we can hear him, so that we can align to what he wants us to do. The primary assignment of prayer, in my opinion, is found in Luke chapter 9 and verse 29. The Bible says, and as he prayed, the he being Jesus, it says the fashion of his countenance was altered and his raiment became white and glistering. That means when we pray, there is transformation that happens within us. Hallelujah. Prayer affords you the opportunity and provides the potential for growth, spiritual growth, a heightened level of sensitivity, growth in your discernment. So as you pray in the spirit, see it as part of the meeting. We are leaders. He spake a parable to the end that men ought always to pray and not to faint.
Blow, blow, blow like a mighty wind, Spirit of victory, cover us with your wings. Will you blow, blow, blow like a mighty wind, Spirit of victory, cover us with your wings. From the pages of my heart, let my worship begin and never end. It's from the pages of my heart, let my worship begin and never end. To the God of all flesh, Abba, you're my God and your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. 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 You're my God and your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. Yahweh.
Go ahead and bless him in the spirit.
Emprakabaratos, kotobrategedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebelegedebeleg
Just a few minutes, you are pressing in the spirit.
Return back to the place of the altar. Return back to the place of the altar. Cut away distractions in your life. Your life is too busy and you are not achieving anything. Return back to the place of the altar. One encounter with the God of the Bible in the place of the altar can define the next 10, 20 years of your life.
Edify your spirit, man. For some of you, your prayer life may have gone down. Your depth of discernment may have gone down. Here is a chance to get it back on fire again. Just 2 more minutes. Shaparaka katabrandege belegede bragada balakatos katabrandege balakotos yata. For someone, God is saying, I should tell you, return back to the place of the altar. Return back to the place of the altar. You have left your secret place. The Lord is bringing you a word.
Your victory was because of the power and the strength of your altar. Avoid distraction. You will not get it that way. God is speaking to someone. Return back to the place of the altar.
In Rakata Balakata Froskata Balakata Brandeke Baratoskata Brandeke Deva In Brandeke Deva Lakata Brandeke Balakatoskata Brandeke Baratoskata Brandeke Shabratokata Baragata Balakata Brandeke Balakos Make a very no post of Rotokoto Balakata Brandeke 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 Make a brass photo of the good Sabrata Gadeva. Let us go to Baraka, Makata, Pratas, Kalabaraka, Pratas, Kalabaraka. Let a brass photo of the Baraka, Sabrata Gadeva, Legadeva, Nigada. In Prataka, Sabrata Gadeva, Legadeva, Legadeva, Lakata, Frosh. Make a Prata, Katabras, Kadeva, Legadi. Eka Baraka, Katabrata, 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 Katabrata,
Your spirit man
For some of you, your prayer life may have gone down. Your depth of discernment may have gone down. Here is a chance to get it back on fire again. For someone, God is saying, I should tell you, return back to the place of the altar. Return back to the place of the altar. You have left your secret place. The Lord is bringing you a word. Your victory was because of the power and the strength of your altar. Avoid distraction. You will not get it away. God is speaking to someone. Return back to the place of the altar.
Edify your spirit, man. Malagadabadagadabalagata. Ratakata brandagadabarados. Kalabradagabalagosiata. Shadabrandagadabaladados. For some of you, your prayer life may have gone down. Your depth of discernment may have gone down. Here is a chance to get it back on fire again. Shalagadabalagadabraskadabalakusabrategebalatushada. Embratoskadebregedebalakusiakabrategebaratusiaka.
Negative, Your influence is all over me. Make it. la prende che prende se le pegate e la baraka da prata da prata che te verrenga cosca le che te va e prata da prata che prende che te va la cosca do bros bene bene che ta prata che ta bala che ta prende che te va le che do Sada barada bala kata prata kaska da bala da prata da bala kuska da be. Imprata kata prata da bala kata prata kata bala kata bala. Shabrata kata bala kata prata kata bala kata kuska do. Imprata da bala kuska prata be da bala kuska di. Nega da prata nega da prata nega da bala kata prata kuska do. Imprata da barada bala kata prata nega da kata sopra do kata bala kata kuska. Nega da prata nega da bala kata prata kata bala kata prata Don't be tired, you're edifying your spirit, man. For some of you, your prayer life may have gone down. Your depth of discernment may have gone down. Here is a chance to get it back on fire again. Embratoska de bregete balakuzia tabrate ge baraduzia ta. Kada balaka de bal. Allah tabaka tabrate ge de balaka de bal. Kala baraka baraska de balakusha tabrate ge de balada bal. Don't be tired, you're edifying your spirit, man. Balaka de bedeke de balaka ta. Rata kata branda kata baratos kalle brande ke balakos yata. Shande brande ke di baladados. For some of you, your prayer life may have gone down. Your depth of discernment may have gone down. Here is a chance to get it back on fire again. Shalege de belege de braska da balakos sa brande ke balados shada. Embratos kate bregete balakuzia kabrati ge baraduzia ta. Ela barakatos kabaratos kiata. Just 2 more minutes. Shaparaka kate bregete balakete bregete balakatos kate bregete balakuzia ta. For someone, God is saying, I should tell you, return back to the place of the altar. Return back to the place of the altar. You have left your secret place. The Lord is bringing you a word. Your victory was because of the power and the strength of your altar. Avoid distraction. You will not get it that way. God is speaking to someone, return back to the place of the altar.
Manda para cada prasca de belegue, tosca da prata. Make a brass for the Rakata balata barate bari, ikrata bakata freska debeleke. Your prayer life may have gone down. Your depth of discernment may have gone down, here is a chance to get it back on fire again.
For some of you, your prayer life may have gone down. Your depth of discernment may have gone down. Here is a chance to get it back on fire again. Just 2 more minutes.
Brata, Your spirit man. Rakata branda gada baranos kale brande ke balakos yata. Shande brande ke de baladados. For some of you, your prayer life may have gone down. Your depth of discernment may have gone down. Here is a chance to get it back on fire again. Shalegede belegede braskada balakosa brande ke baladoshada.
We believe you are blessed by the message you just watched. Let us know what stood out to you in the comment section. You can also support our channel by liking and sharing our videos, so more people like you will be able to watch these powerful messages. We celebrate you and see you in our next video. Thank you.